Hi friends, welcome back to another video. Guys, in this video today I am going to show you how to fix WhatsApp web scanning not working properly in any browser like Google Chrome, Mozilla Firefox, Microsoft Edge. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. So guys, I am using Google Chrome. First open Google Chrome. Okay, top of the right side, three dots showing, click on it and click on setting. Top of the left side, you can see here privacy and security option. Click on it and select this option, clear browsing data. Okay, and time range select all time and check this box, browsing history, cookies and other site, and cache images. Okay, and click clear data. Okay, after click clear data, close the Google Chrome. And method number two, open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting icon. Windows 11 setting is open. Okay, and scroll down, click on troubleshoot and click on other troubleshooter. Okay, you can see here internet connection option is showing. Click on run. You can see here detecting problems. Please wait until the process is completed. So guys, after complete the process, close the setting and close all setting. Method number 3, open Windows 11 search bar and type command prompt. Right click on command prompt and click on run as administrator. Okay guys, and type this command like this and press enter, and type another command like this and press enter. After complete the process, close the command prompt. And method number 3, again open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting icon. Windows 11 setting is open. Okay, top of the left side, you can see here network and internet. Just click on it and scroll down, click on advanced network setting. Okay, and click on network reset. You can see here reset now option is showing. Click on it and click on yes. All Windows network will be reset, and reconnect your Wi-Fi and close the setting. Method number 4, open Windows 11 search bar and type control panel. Click to open control panel. Okay, and click on network and internet and click network and sharing center. Top of the left side, you can see here change adapter setting. Just click on it and select the Wi-Fi network. Which Wi-Fi network are you using? So I am using this Wi-Fi network, and select right click and click on property. And select this option, internet protocol version 4, click property and select this option, use the following DNS server. Preferred DNS server, type like this. Alternate DNS server, type like this, and click OK and click close. Close all setting and restart your PC. Problem is solved. So guys, this is where to easily solve WhatsApp web scanning problem in Windows PC in Google Chrome. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.